Okay, I just found this place in the middle of nowhere, and I found it because somebody dug a nice little trench all the way from the mountains down to here to run water. So when it rains, all the rain off the mountain hits that little channel, falls down, ends up here. So I just followed it to here, and it is what I have found. Soil is very, very red. Got an ironstone, hell of a lot of hot rocks, nice little dully, and a nice little bit of bedrock. So I'll clean some of that out. There's no water here, so I have to bring my own water with me to test pan. But once I find a few spets in a pan, then I'll take samples back to run through the hibernator. All right, let's go. Yum. Very hard with a limited amount of water. Yeah, it'd be a little bit rough. A fair bit of ironstone in it. Sort of fitted that. And like Mum always said, get the sun behind you. I hope she was talking about that big bite yellow thing. I've just been digging out that little trench there. Even though it runs the same way as the creek, and everyone tells you not to do that because there won't be any gold there. But at the end of the day, I don't know if you can see that on there. But I did pull out a couple of nice little ones from there. So we might keep going. See what else we find.